This is another motor mod, and this is the nylon one, and textured back, and it is the cloth, a little bit thicker cloth, and very nice in hand. You have to buy this one separately. It will be available in multiple colors. So this is sort of the reddish color. We also have other implementations like this. So this is another implementation. So this is also cloth, textured very nicely, and these are actually applied to the wall. We cannot actually take it out and show you off, but it actually feels pretty good in your hand. This is the black leather one. So as we can see, black leather. I'm not taking it out. I don't want to be scolded. So black leather, and the leather one are a little bit expensive, 200-300 rupees more compared to the other ones. And yes, it does looks good, it does feels good, but the thing is that leather also gets bad very quickly. So it's all up to you if you really want to invest in that. And this is the wooden back. So you'll get either one of these, which I will be showcasing you. So this is wooden and real wood, nice looking. You will get this out inside the box. So it's a 40,000 rupees or a 25,000 rupees phone, and you'll get one of these inside the box. The second one is this, and the third one is also over there. So as we can see, this is wood, that is also wood, looking very good. But the thing is that otherwise these cost about 900 rupees. So these are the replaceable backs, similar to what they have been doing, but earlier on it used to be only at the websites and only US exclusive or something, but now it's available in India because it's not supposed to be done on the websites. You can do it by yourself, apply this for one day, that for second day, third, fourth, fifth day, or get one and be happy. You'll be getting one inside the box, so that is also pretty decent. Thank you very much guys for watching, and do subscribe if you haven't already. See ya.